And that's why I feel that, like, for me, psychedelics are, like, a good option for me, you know?
Yeah, man, I know. You've told me.
It's not about getting high or anything like that. It's, like, self-actualizing, you know?
I bet.
Louis, man, you're, like, a good listener. We should, like, hang out or something. You know, I play the drums. We could start a...
Shut up.
Yo, hey.
Hello?
Hey, Lewis, it's Stephen Willows from Hanover Media. I'm calling in regards to your recent application for a video producer position.
Oh, yeah, give me a sec.
Just shut up for like 2 minutes.
Yes, please go on.
Well, I've looked over your resume and your video submission, and,
And?
Well, I'm afraid your artistic style doesn't quite match our in-house brand. We're going to continue looking somewhere else for a viable candidate.
Oh, I see. Well, thanks for letting me know. I really appreciate
Listen, I just wanted to call you and personally let you know that I thought your submission was just... It's really fucking garbage.
Oh, why are you...
Whatever you're going to say, I can assure you I don't give a shit. You're absolutely irrelevant. And most likely... I'm just gonna forget about you as soon as I hang up this phone. Is that coming across clearly, Alec?
Oh, actually, in this script, my character's name is Lewis, and he's the one.
You can't hide behind this facade. I know exactly who you are, and soon, everyone else will know too. When this is all done, you're gonna give up, just like you always have, and when you do, I want you to remember that it wasn't bad luck, or lack of time, or anything like that. It was because you just couldn't hack it in the real world, and that'll never change. You listen here and you listen quick. You never fucking call this number ever again. Bye, buddy.
Who is that?
It was nobody. Don't worry about it. You know, pass me another drink? What were you talking about? Some about drugs?
Yeah, man. Honestly, being sober can just be a real drag, you know? Like, I can't even get through the day like that. Way too much thinking. You know, in ancient Greece, people used to...